Did we manage to? Actually, yeah, we did the 140 Apex, though, wouldn't you?
We did like the more important 140s or
Yeah.
noteworthy ones, I guess.
Oh fuck! I forgot to eat. Oh well.
As long as you have the max potion, it'll be fine. Or ancient potion, whatever.
These shaggies would let me eat it.
Oh shit.
Should I eat for polisher? Didn't even think about it.
God, this Banaba is trying to spit on me.
Obi, why would you hop in the way of my fucking... You're an idiot.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why they're in here. Shouldn't they run?
Kind of bizarre.
It's fucking stupid.
What style switch axe did you go, Kyle?
Air wheel.
Good, good. His back's kind of hard to break without... without the rides.
Banabra, oh my god, this Banabra took that fucking poison shot. Well, there's gonna be a body in a minute. Yep, there it is.
I just saw it fall.
Yeah, I'm not wasting my time.
Yes.
Oh, really? He's just gonna sit there? Okay.
I mean, since he's... he's mounted. Monster Broth, yes. I need that.
Yes.
So I'm not wasting my time, because I never get that. I get wings!
Yeah, I have so many of those.
Doesn't stay down very long, does he?
No.
Shit, he did
not
that instantly.
This move, and he did three of them. Oh god.
Yeah, I think in high rank it's 3 bucks, no matter what.
Oh.
That's like the only change I have noticed. Because I know in low rank it could be either 2 or 3. Oh, also that lightning pole. I notice it always spreads into 3. It's because sometimes it did it spread into 2 waves in low rank 10.
Damn, his back broke with the quickness.
Yeah, you guys got. Are you getting the answer?
Sorry.
Well, the horns are all you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to go for them.
Try and cut his tail off. Ah. Why do you say flinch from his roar for so fucking long?
Oh my god, yeah,
man.
It's insane. I hate
it. Worse.
Like, what the hell is this shit? Do you need high grade earplugs for his roar or some shit?
Yeah.
You do?
I think so. Wait, maybe not. That's weird though.
You never did before?
Yeah, I don't. Maybe not.
You stay flinched for so long.
Yeah, it's almost as long as Kezu's roar, if not
yeah,
longer.
It's about the same amount. But his roar is a high grade earplug roar.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, nice.
When he rages, he recovers so fast from his.
Oh, sorry.
From the roar.
Oh, sorry.
I'm good. Oh, nice. I think he's getting ready to leave.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Never mind.
He went to bite me. Oh, he's still on me.
Nice,
oh, not really.
Now. You hungry, Laggy? Well, he ran way over here.
Yeah,
he
went.
Pillar and everything.
Whoa, shit.
I don't think I've ever seen him eat. Like, he always comes to this area, but he never goes for food. In this game, anyway.
You bitch.
I don't know if I've seen him. I mean, I've seen him eat, but I don't remember if he was in here. I mean, I think he does come in here to eat, though, right?
Fucking roar. No.
Oh my god, damn it.
Because the subquest is a tier, but like, I think the only way he cries is when
like,
he eats something.
Every time he roars.
Oh shit!
And he sees you, it's like 3,000 years.
Yeah, seriously. You know, I haven't seen him do the trap yet.
Oh,
like,
yeah, yeah.
Where he like lays one down on one side and one down on the other side that slides at you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He isn't done it yet. Oh, there it is.
There we go.
I forgot about that. Thanks for reminding me.
Shit.
He hasn't done discharge yet either.
Fuck. Wait, who is that even at? There's nobody over there.
I love how he has lightning on his head though when he's raged.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, he didn't do that in 3U.
Nice.
I was drooling too.
I'm on your back, bitch! I'm on your back!
It's gonna be an easy ride.
Yeah, let's open. Let's break this fucking head.
Sorry.
He moves it way too much, god.
Yeah.
You know, right?
So just stand here and look pretty. Just stand here! No, you're tired! You missed. Oh, he was flinching from the, do it again.
Oh, that. That works. Hopefully this works. Stay.
No, it's a pinball trap!
It's a shock. I should've done shock, yeah.
Oh, well. You live and you learn.
Oh, yeah, wait. Yeah.
Oh, his tail came off his area, didn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. I think every single time I've carved that tail, it's always been that. Just the tail.
Yeah. He's not exactly stingy with the tails.
You're in the entrance? Why are you in the entrance?
Yeah, he was... Oh, his horns broke.
Nice.
I got the horns right at the end there.
Yep.
Perfect, perfect.
Oh, yeah, they broke.
Fucking whale on him, too. That was awesome.
He looked at it. He looked at it. Well, you got something to say to me?
Yeah.
Wow.
So I noticed he didn't go up to the watery area either.
Nope.
Okay, wait a minute. He has high rank shell shockers, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yes. And he loves giving the low rank ones.
Oh my god. Yeah, he just gave me one. Fucking asshole. I need them so much. Oh, wait. There's a bug spot in 3, isn't there?
Mm-hmm. It's like in the middle.
Make it, let me make it.
Try to shoot this Benabra.
Where is it?
Oh.
I was gonna.
Oh, it was all the way over there.
Ah, damn.
All the way on the other side, damn it.
I thought it was in the middle, my bad.
Oh well.
Yeah, gunning lag is pretty fun, especially with a depth style. No.
God damn it, he gave me the lowering shocker too.
At least he gave me a horn plus. Oh, nice. more regular shell shockers, though, cool.
Nah, he gave me the low rank horn.
Oh, more regular shell shockers, cool, man, cool. One scale plus, really?
D&D lag.
I hate the fact that he gives out lobster shells, it takes up a spot. Where it could be a laggy item, it's so fucking annoying.
Yeah.
But if it was a laggy item, it would be a luring corn. So.
No, it's in the spot where it could be scale pluses, which is what I need.
Right, right, yeah. He's just stingy with hiring stuff. Or I guess the horns and the shocker pluses, anyway.
I see you, Jello. Jello's on top of that shit.
Nice one, Jello.
Oh, man.
Alright, so...
We're pacifists now. So, we don't do that.
Yeah. We're gonna give Laggy here a pacifist kick. You know?
We're gonna talk to him. You know, we're like Zenyatta from Overwatch. True self. Yeah.
We're gonna sit down and talk about our problems.
We're gonna talk about it. See, now why are you making all this lightning happen, Laggy? This is not good for you. This isn't good for anyone.
Oh shit.
Need guard to block that attack? Or counter it, I guess. Yeah.
Oh, come on, Laggy. No! No! No!
Oh shit.
You stay stuck for so fucking long. God damn it.
After 3,000 years.
I was sitting here flinched from the roar.
3,000 years later.
Man.
If freaking sun and moon game. Before you could move after that, bro.
Yeah, pretty much. I saw what you're doing there, though, John.
I was sending you stun from the roar.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna be stunned from this, too.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, I'm not. I'm good.
Oh, boy. Time to set up the trip. Whoa, he went all the way there.
Wow.
God damn. Ooh, another monster broth.
Somebody made. Why are you doing that way over there, though? Really? Do it over here so we can hit you. Trap. The runway. On the catwalk.
Wait, did somebody lay a trap or?
Oh, no, no!
Oh, I was in the spot where it doesn't hit.
Yeah. Wow. That was pretty nice. You just stood there too. You're like,
where you going, Laggy? Wanna talk about it?
Nice.
That's gone. And I did it!
Yeah. I just know how I did it?
No, no, no. 3,000 years.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, he's asleep.
Oh. Ooh, I didn't fell.
Wow, but Navra dropped the body right when he fell asleep too.
Yeah.
Nice. No, I'm trapped!
Oh no.
Wait. Help, we're on fire. Let me...
Okay, yeah.
Let me hit those horns.
It almost looks like his tail is, attached.
Yeah.
Bye, John.
Gross, yeah.
Oh no, 3,000 years! Ah, oh, fuck. Son of this is a bitch! Look at shit.
Damn, his claws broke too.
Oh, nice. Sorry, Jada.
And it was all me because I have a green lightsaber!
Check me out, woom woom. Oh,
I'm just curious, he's holding guard.
I just ran around.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
Oh shit, I walked right into that shit. Yeah. Oh my god.
I got you guys.
Alright, I'm gonna wipe. Oh, you got it? Okay.
Thanks.
Okay. Even he's tired. He's like, yeah.
He said, boo boo. Oh, that was too good, John. That was too good. Oh, man.
No! Oh, my.
3,000 years. Yeah,
yeah, 3,000 years. Is that what that's called now? Because that's perfect.
No! Oh, fucking. I think I missed both those hits. God damn it, he moves his fucking head. Still does that?
Wait.
What? Oh, what? His little chip bullshit. It, like, barely touches you and you're stunned.
What the
fuck? Look at that. Oh my god. We're all dizzy in the span of like 10 seconds. Ooh! That was nice.
Nice.
How the fuck did he miss me though? Okay, why is he doing the bite tail move? Like he did it twice in a row. Bullshit? I think so.
Sorry.
Oh! Ooh, Apex. That Apex one? I'm not. Adept, that's what I meant.
Apex.
I can't think straight.
Nice. That was awesome.
He reared back just for it.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Oh, shut up.
Nice.
Okay. God,
I can do this on the back.
Yeah, same.
And that did nothing. Yeah. Oh, he's sleeping again. Gun.
I got with, you got Wind and Fire Omega or an art?
No.
Or that right there?
I could
should you have the corkscrew or something?
No. Okay, just wake him up.
Yeah.
Is it, huh? That's it? Oh, sorry.
No clip. It's down though.
Damn!
Oh. Hit his head.
Well, so far we have been able to kill him without him getting out of here, at least.
Or going to the water.
Yeah. Chasing him to town.
I got a rare.
Shocker got the sapphire?
Yeah, Shocker Plus.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's rare, man. Would like to have carved a scale plus, you dick.
Oh yeah, how many more do you need?
Two more,
okay. Hopefully you get some of the rewards.
I think I'd get 4 scale pluses in one run. It used to be that way.
I still find it stupid how, like, the blast part of it, if it hits somebody, it sends them, like, forward with you.
Yeah.
But when it should really send them the other way. But, oh well.
Man, that woom woom shit. Oh my god.
Woom woom. Look at it.
Woom woom.
Oh, another shocker plus.
And a regular shocker. We're
done with scale plus.
Regular chakra.
And a regular hide. Okay, that's, I guess I deserve that.
Regular choker. Boom, boom, look at it.
Such a fragile unit.
Oh, I'm gonna say that he didn't come with a gun now. Just because of the title.
A wild gun, yeah. I would have brought one.
Wait, is this on Desert Island?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Right here.
Fuck that secret spot.
I forgot he's in 6, not 7.
Yeah, actually what's cool is since Jello started with him, we actually fight him in 6, because usually he runs the 7 immediately or whatever.
Yeah. He's kind of tiny.
Yeah, this is a really small Nargut.
Oh, I jumped off of him. Yeah, bitch! Aw, you lucky. Come back. Not in that manner!
I haven't fought the regular Nargut in a while, actually.
Yeah.
Hey, why don't you rage? Rage, you pussy, do it.
Oh, damn it.
Stand there? I said stand there, bitch! Here we go. Yeah, rage. Wow, I feel like they make you flinch from his roar longer, too.
Yeah, he actually has a pretty short roar, too, so... Stupid.
He recovers almost immediately. Ooh. Aww. Picking on a juvenile Narga, this is mean. Where you going, buddy?
Huh? Oh, he was gonna jump away too.
Yeah, that was nice.
Look at the trail of red. I love it.
Okay, got out of the rifle. Right when you said that too.
Yeah.
Oh. Trying to call me a liar there, Narga? Fucking ass and black.
And that face got fucked over.
Jesus.
Tail chipped.
Oh,
wow. And then he ran for it. Gotta love it.
He's about to roar from the rage because his eyes are glowing.
Oh, I think he's limping.
He was gonna limp, yeah.
Jesus.
Oh my god, kid. Oh. Let's get fucked up.
We don't care that he's a kid. He's just beating him up.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, shit. Yeah. I thought he, like, somehow tripped again.
Oh, you know what? I didn't bring a frog.
I forgot frog.
Maybe you can get one before he shows up?
Yeah. Yeah, we could probably get one.
Come on, Chicky. Get the fuck out of here. Oh,
God, come on.
Can they go fuck?
Seriously. Stop hitting me. Stop hitting me.
Damn, that Nargut got fucked over.
Oh yeah.
Badly.
Ride into Para, into Tail Cut, into mm-hmm. Para, into KO, into Death.
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's see if we can get one before he chops up.
We need that replay of that fight just now with like JR from fucking WWF commentating it.
Oh my god! Oh my god, that killed him!
Yeah.
As God is my witness, he is broken in half!
Yeah.
No, don't give me a stone. Nice. Don't give me a worm.
I don't there have we go, for room either, damn.
Nice. Okay, as long as one of us got it.
I just need him to not see me now. Okay, yeah, go there.
Are you crouch walking?
Yeah. Just in case.
Ooh, bug spot.
Like with that red froggy. No, do that.
Yes, rare scarab, yes.
Don't you there.
Blood Roth!
Oh, fuck.
Did he see somebody?
Yeah, he's...
No, he's got... He's biting the frog.
Yeah, he took the bait.
Okay.
Go!
Kill him!
Kill him quickly! 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 Hey. Yes, yes!
Damn!
No
I'm
music!
Ready.
No music!
No music!
Kill. No music! Kazu's ass! Kazu! He ain't even show up on the fucking thing to get spotted.
Yeah. Can't lock on yet. Damn.
Still can't lock on. Oh, no, I can't. No, I can't. He didn't get the rage yet, though. So, KO him after this round.
I'll try. It's gonna
be kind of hard, though. He's going to be flopping.
Yeah. Oh no, oh shit, I put it over to the side a little bit. That was just a shock trap, so.
Oh fuck!
Damn.
Yeah, ooh, damn.
What?
He missed you?
Yeah, I guess.
When you want him to hit you, he misses.
Don't shoot me with it.
Oh, ooh. He's in it!
What a dummy.
He actually fell off to the side into his head.
Yeah. He's
whoa,
dead.
He's dead.
What? Wow.
I did get a large tier from him too, so I'll turn that in. He got a fucking Brooklyn. He never really moved out of the spot either.
You shimmery bitch, that's what you get.
he got like what? He got one hip check in, and that was it.
A hip check and a tail spin, and that's all she wrote. Fuck out of here. Plessio.
There we go.
I got a freaking lobster show from the Chinese. Like, what the fuck?
Who's. Oh, Legia Cruz, right?
Yep.
Yeah. He starts in 7, remember?
Oh, I should have climbed up.
I was about to follow you. I'm glad you said something.
He also gave us an easy shock trap for the subquest, so we can use that.
Ooh. Nice.
Was there a Plesioth in this quest?
This one actually he picked up. Now he's not with me. Hey man, what are you doing? Still? You only did this one damage, but come on.
I'm starting to wonder if, Laggy is the only monster we have to fight.
Not protected, buddy.
Oh, I see it. Come on,
no.
Monster Breath number 3. Come on.
Krappus.
Just a wing. Damn it.
Krappus.
Crapsy.
Yeah, the Crapsy.
What if this laggy is gonna come out from the water, or if he's gonna do his entrance from the arena?
I don't know which way he comes in.
Come on, Blissia, disappear.
Seriously, why are you still hanging around, man?
His body's lasting longer than he actually was alive.
Yeah, he is, actually. You weren't a part of this quest. Like, you weren't even here, so leave. You were here on accident. Just go away. Leave, nigga. Fuck.
Man, come on.
What is this?
The fuck is going on here? Why is he still...
We don't need that much time to carve him, game.
No. Nargacuga disappeared so fast.
Hello?
Hello?
This is an Epica, right?
Oh. Yeah.
Pretty sure it is.
They wouldn't spawn at the same time or anything. Does he start somewhere else? Oh, no. Plesio's body's still here.
Yeah, I don't know why that hasn't disappeared.
Oh, there we go. There
okay,
we go.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Laggy. Back.
Oh, you know what? He might start in the nest with the Jaggies.
What?
Maybe, I'm not sure. Is he in there?
But he starts in 7 usually.
What the hell?
What is going... Don't tell me they spawn at the same time. They do that with some of the Epicas.
I'll check 10. I didn't think he would show up there.
I don't see him in 5. Oh my god.
Laggy be hiding. Is there a balloon?
Yeah, he's in 11. Or 10, I mean.
Okay.
Why did he start there?
I always thought he started in 7.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe unless, just an old quest or something.
Unless he starts in 10 and immediately leaves and goes to 7 like Nargacuga does.
It might just be for this quest because, like, if you start at the secret spot, Laggy's there.
So yeah, he didn't spawn there.
Oh. Man, all these waiting made me go from red to white.
They had to make this quest take long somehow.
Oh,
yeah, fuck you 3,000. Fuck you 3,000.
Yeah, he was gonna roar too.
You're getting that Brooklyn just like everybody else. No, you're a bitch.
The claw.
Claw. Trap.
Damn, he went into it immediately too.
Ooh. Oh, shit.
A soccer slash.
Yeah. Nice. Man, this is...
Like,
oh, a critical juncture. Yeah.
Nice.
No, you ain't doing it. You ain't doing it.
Ah.
3,000 years. Oh, come on. He's going to throw me off. No. Fuck.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, damn it.
That damn fucking... roar lasts so fucking long, man.
Yeah, 3,000 years. It... Fuck this. Oh,
it's a pretty accurate name.
God damn it. Fuck you, Laggy. Bitch. Stupid bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Oh, shit.
Fuck you.
Ooh, nice.
Fuck you.
3,000 years?
Yep.
No! Oh, I got it, yes. Well, thank you for knocking me out of that. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Fuck you. Nice.
Fuck you. He was paralyzed again. Oh, shit.
Fuck you.
Get this knife.
Oh, shit. Oh, what kind of... Were they just regular knives?
Yeah.
Oh, his horns are broken. Nice. Get fucked. You get fucked.
Damn.
Yeah.
His life is broken now.
Well, that happened.
The waiting took longer than the fights, man.
Yeah. Actually, yeah, it did.
Shit, I carved a plate from his tail.
Oh, nice.
First leggy plate, you. Wait. Oh, I'm sorry, I said that wrong. The Giku's plate carved!
Scale plus there.
I don't need these anymore. I don't need these anymore.
Of course.
Oh, I got that lobster chuck on the body.
Laggy, I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
Wow.
Now he gets 3 scale pluses on the carve. I swear to God.
Yeah, I got 3 of them too, actually. And 1 hide. Hide plus.
Hey.
Fuck you, Laggy, you stupid bitch. Make us wait. Make us wait. Will make us wait, bitch.
That was weird. The way Plesio took forever to disappear.
I don't know. It's dumb.
Like he was like, I was watching from the water when you're playing Plesio.
I was watching your battle with Plesio.
Oh my god. So I was waiting to come in. You saw the battle with Plesio. I think I fucking destroyed
it. If I can't bite you, I'm just gonna hide like a bitch, that's all.
Is that a sapphire? Oh no, it's a wizard gem. Damn.
Yeah, the same thing.
They have the same color, sadly, so.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, that was cool.
Another medulla, damn.
Yeah, I got two of those.
Damn, Margo. A regular horn.
This upgrade was a psycho serum.
We could have used that for lagging.
Life crystals.
Yeah, I got two max potions, a paintball, and a silver egg. I'll take. I'll sell the silver egg.
I got two paintballs, a net, and a large barrel.
That's what
Blade
I heard.
Blade wire
3.
So kind of.
Yeah, it's okay.
That gun art.
Yeah, you can cut tails with bows. That's basically what it is. Yeah.